But amazing court coverage and powers of recovery as well. Minor Masters. So you have to go back to the Kumamoto Masters. Superb match to watch. It really was. Such speed. He's played in third today, of course, so that's not a great record. Three wins and five defeats. Yeah, very cool. So just going back. Including. In fact, still, it was special, special moment. We're still number world, number 13. Good defending here from Lowe. Carrying too long, generally. It's a broad principle of it. That's inside. One in straight games. Trailer as well. So, oh, that's gone out. That's out as well. And this time, four players ranked above 100. Two after almost a year away from the game. So, and he was 120. And, that really did start the sort of trajectory for Lo Kien Yew. Adjustment there from the Singaporean. Comes off the net. Three here, Cho. Lo Kien Yew is. From the scores and what we saw, whoever was on that side was winning their games. 6 points. This has been a good spell for Lowe. What defending there. Fantastic reactions. This time the cut. So, Joe, let's see. That's a root. He's probably looking at his best opportunity for a medal. That's what he said he's aiming for. He needs to get back to his best, though. And that has been some time. Great returns here from Lowe and some retrievals as well from Cho. Delicately. Great reactions. In the third, if it goes there, it's a huge 8-point lead now. Difficult for Cho Tien Chen. On a similar kind of run himself now. Can he finish us off, bring it to a third? And then, of course, you can see how both of them adapt at this less preferred end, as it were. Yeah, they've... And this more difficult end, he'll need to play on there later on. upward trajectory this whole game. Very, very good from him. That's good. Can we be part of the larger plan? Okay. 14 game points for Lo Kuan-yu, which he wraps up immediately. Tough match. He is the highest ranked player left in this tournament. After the home favourite top seed, Kunlavut Vititsan withdrew from the competition. Saw him outside signing autographs earlier. Had a big queue of people. Of course, the reigning world champion from Thailand. Objective is to build as big a lead as possible by the interval, i.e. whoever gets to the, that trend has kind of been bucked a little bit. Where this is his third tournament this year. They were very young. And he also managed to restrict his opponent through good front court execution. And he's also in a decent position here. That day, Lo Kuan-yu. Great smash there from Chuck. Justin. Great shot. Means he's really got to reel off a whole bunch of points now. Cho Tien Chen, let's see what happens here. So he can't seem to do it because Lo. Disappointing for Lo. You can immediately see. Nice mate. In the last game, where he was completely dominant. Yeah, very good. Plays that late. Ooh, that might have been going out. That might cheer her player on. Great reactions. Wonderful from Cho Tien-chun. Now, he's trailing by four, and that's four also points that Cho Tien-chun needs to win. Missed the chance there. Cho Tien-chun in a great position here. It's a big run here, Lo Kuen-yew. Stretching. One. And he finishes it.